You're listening to America Overnight, mystifying the airwaves for more than 29 years. Ghosts.
Great.
They can fly now. Great.
Thank you.
fly now. Great.
They can fly now. Great.
Thank you.
fly now. Great. Feeling he'll be back. Let's stay focused. The hotline should be past the mailroom.
All right, take this down. The situation in Cuba has been evaluated by the relevant authorities. The mysterious illness affecting the staff at the U.S. Embassy in Havana was caused by sonic weaponry in the hands of a foreign power. Numerous personnel have damage to the inner ear.
Alberto Tomasi, head of comms.
Of course, the event also damaged their cellular.
The hiss got him.
Can't blame that on some stupid noise gun. Thank God no local doctors examined them first. Honestly, what the odds an altered item would show up inside a U.S. embassy? Talk about good luck, huh? So much easier to... Hey, are you still recording this?
The hotline can't be far now.
Ocean View Motel and Casino. light switch cord.
Take this down. The situation in Cuba has been evaluated by the relevant authorities. The mysterious illness effect.
Casino. Dream logic. the light switch cord.
Have we been here before? No. I've stayed at a lot of roadside motels across the country, on the road, on the run, under the radar. This feels like all of them, like something recognized from a dream. The key has a black pyramid on it.
It is a phone. It's an object of power. It doesn't connect to any typical network. A direct line to the astral plane and the board. And my hypothesis is, under the right conditions, to other planes of existence as well.
A director needs a team. My management team. These people know the secrets of the Bureau as well as I do. Some even better. Darling, Tomasi, Salvador, Marshall. Marshall especially, my head of operations. She sees right through me. She knows I don't like relying on people. The only person you should fail is yourself. But things change when you become director.
I have it. The hotline. I can reach Trench. Well, listen to him. He feels more like an echo. An echo with important info. I need to get back to Emily. People react strongly when I tell them about you. Is it too soon to tell Emily? She might be able to help.
Jesse, did you get the hotline? I mean, how is it out there? The comms? The hiss? Sorry. You made it. I'm glad.
Emily? Let's talk.
Of course.
I got the hotline. I can make out what Trench is saying now.
Incredible. What did he say?
He talked about his management team. People who knew the Bureau's secrets. Your boss, Darling. Tomasi, but... he's gone. He has gone.
Salvador? He's the head of security.
And Marshall?
Helen Marshall is head of operations. She's tough. Ex-CIA. She took her Rangers and went to the research sector to secure the HRA production. She hasn't come back.
Someone who could help us. The other sectors. How do I get there?
It's impossible because of the internal lockdown. You can perform a directorial override to lift it, but that can only be done in the maintenance sector. Normally, you take the sector elevator down there. It connects all the sectors, but it won't work while the lockdown is in effect.
We already got past one lockdown. Maybe I can find a way.
Jesse, look, with no prep, no training, in this... extreme situation. You are doing phenomenally well, and all that and the hiss can't seem to affect you. I mean, I would love to run some tests on you. If you agree, that is. We could find out something that would help us.
Tests? I don't know. She might find out about you. But I wouldn't mind understanding more myself.
Okay. If you think it will help.
Great. I'll check the internal documentation for any lockdown bypasses. We need to get these sectors open to locate Darling and Marshall.
And I'll look for a way inside the maintenance sector. The sooner we find one, the sooner I reach this override.
Hi, Jesse.
Thanks, Emily. I'm sure I'll have more questions soon.
Just let me know. Do you hear that? Someone's singing. Where is it coming from?
Singing? Sounds like it's coming from the elevator.
Hope has asked us to document the hiss incantation, she calls it.
You mean like in person?
In person. With a pencil and paper. I think she's trying to get us killed.
I heard the hiss attack on the power plant.
Are you beyond? time to work. Meet me in the main, Tenanos.
Like I said before, the janitor is a friendly face. The maintenance sector is the janitor domain. If I can find Ati here, he can help me reach the override. Maybe it was you who got me into the oldest house with the lockdown on. Maybe it was Ati. It felt like he made the elevator appear that took me to Trench's office. Is Ati guiding me too? Directorial override is right there, in the control room. How do we get there?
Thank you.
What's down that way?
Well done. You got the job. It's place for congratulations. Yippee, Satana. It happened in the last drop. I truly need an assistant.
Funny thing is, I've been a janitor. I'm more at home in that role than as the director. Only Ati here seems to see that.
The other sectors. Can you help me get to the override?
Yes, yes. Easy peasy. It's just around the corner. But first, we need to get you working. Very small couple of hours job.
Something tells me it's gonna be more than that.
You think there's a dog buried in this? I can tell you are not yesterday's Krause's son. That's why you'll make a great assistant. Very well. I'll hit the facts on the table. I'm gonna sanon perkele suoraan, that this house has a vermin problem. A bad one. They've already messed up the cooling pumps. And the power generators of a power plant, perkele. And the pensioner inside is starting to feel the band around his head tighten. The situation needs to be fixed before the plant blows up. And we all disappear like a fart in Sahara.
Trying my best to keep up with this. Fix the coolant pumps and the power generators, otherwise the power plant will blow.
But don't you worry. I've left you clear instructions. You'll catch the end of the thread before I go to my vacation. The works on the task board here, you can do later, when you have time.
Vacation? Right.
Yes, no one's gonna cancel my holiday or seats gonna rattle. But don't worry at all, you'll take care of it and soon this crisis gonna be last winter snow. You better go now, so you don't have to run with your head as your third leg. The door in the back leads to the plant.
The door in the back. That's great. Thank you, Ati.
Yep. Burn the trash. Throw it in the fire. Burn it all. Burn it into a reindeer, not into a moose.
Ugh, this place makes me nauseous.
object of power. How do you think it got down here? A carousel horse. Why is kid stuff always so creepy?
Mm-hmm.